Guys, hope you guys are doing great. So basically, day one in Jersey. We've had a lovely night's sleep. As you can see, we are in the center of Jersey town, as I said last night. Anyways, we've had a good sleep. We're heading for breakfast now. Now, obviously, with COVID at the minute, I don't know how things are in the breakfast, so I'll try and record it. If not, hopefully I'll see you guys after the breakfast. And then we are going to explore Jersey town and hopefully head to the beach. So I'll catch up with you there. Peace!
Breakfast time, guys. I'm not showing you. I'm not showing anybody. That's breakfast in family now.
Damn!
1 hour later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, we have just come out to explore Jersey city center, and as you can see, these obviously are the first views of Jersey city center. It's a lovely small little town by the coast, and we'll just try and explore it today and hopefully head to the beach. It's so far windy. The sun's just gone away. It was nice and sunny earlier, but it's getting a bit fresh now, and hopefully towards the sea it's gonna be colder, and we're expecting a bit of rain to, later on about 1 o'clock, so we've got about 2 hours to explore before it starts raining. So this is Jersey. Right, guys, as I was saying, today we're just gonna explore this lovely small town by the coast. We are in an area called St. Helier, which is like the capital of Jersey, and basically we're just gonna explore. I know it's Sunday, so it's a quiet day. There's some people around, obviously. The shops has been closed. We've had a good breakfast, and we're heading hopefully towards the beach and see what we can see. So far, so good. It's a lovely little town. Everyone's friendly. Amazing architecture everywhere you see. Obviously, this particular island is between England and France, so at some point it was colonized by both countries. At the minute, obviously, UK, it comes to the UK's one of the Channel Islands, obviously, but obviously France shares a good obviously part of Jersey as well. There's a lot of structures, buildings you can see which are friends, you can tell. Anyways, guys, this is St. Helier in Jersey, and as we go around, I'll update you. So far, it's an amazing, nice, fresh day. we're enjoying ourselves just exploring the town today. Hopefully towards, obviously we're here for a couple of days, towards the obviously beginning of the week, tomorrow's Monday, we'll try and get some trips organised. Obviously we've got a cruise coming up on Tuesday, hopefully I'll show you guys as well, which takes you to different locations, tourist locations obviously of Jersey, and we'll enjoy our holiday then. So anyways guys, this is, like I said, the first views of Jersey town. Obviously this is right in the city centre. We'll catch up soon.
Damn!
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Yo, so welcome back guys. So basically, as you can see on the left here, we've just come to the harbour. And like I said, today we're just exploring the town centre. And hopefully we'll book some trips for tomorrow. And we're trying to head to the beach really, to try and see what's around, and then carry on from there. Anyways, this is, like I said, the center of town, the harbor just there, and I'll update you when we're there. Right, so welcome back guys. As we are still on the exploring, we've just come to the marina, and it's a nice lovely day, a bit windy. Hope you guys can hear me properly, but as you can see, there is a couple of boats just there by the marina. Obviously I'm still far away from where we are right now, and we are right on the top side. It's like a hill you climb on basically. The views are amazing from here, by the way. You can see the sea, and wow, there's a massive boat and a dockyard here. So yeah, I don't know if you guys can see, boats are just there. So we are by the marina, and as I said, today was just exploring day, the center of Jersey. We tried to look for other places to eat as well for lunch. We've just come across this nice little cafe which does fresh fish and chips, so hopefully that's going to be for our lunch today. But yes, I think that ship there is the one I think you can cross over to France actually for day trip. As you can see, this is the Elizabeth Harbour. So there you go guys.
A few moments later. Moments later.
Right, so welcome back guys. Right, we have come across this it's called the Waterfront Center. It's a massive center obviously, right in obviously in the middle of Jersey town center, and just on the left there's a massive gym, and so it's like a shopping mall basically. There's TGI Fridays, I don't know if you can see the size, KFC, we found some chicken, and also there's Pizza Hut. Actually, I think there's a cinema as well. Yeah, is that a cinema? No, there's like a kids arcade just in there. Anyways, hopefully we can try and walk in and see how it is. There's Aqua Splash actually, there's like an indoor water park. So we can go check it out. Right, so welcome back guys. Right, somehow looking for the castle and the beach, we've ended up on the highway. As you can see, it's a small island, but the traffic is horrendous. As you can see on my back, this is all traffic people are stuck on the traffic right now. So basically, we're just walking around exploring, trying to get to the beach right now. Somehow, like I said, we've ended up on the highway and we're plodding on. Hopefully, we can get to the beach. So I'll update you when we get there, if we get there, when we get there. So guys, so welcome back. Right, as I was speaking to you, we found a narrow alleyway, like, on the left-hand side, towards opposite the main road. And we've cut through, and I think we can see the sea just there. And there's a lovely, nice restaurant just there. I don't know if you guys can see that wooden shape one. It's amazing. And basically, from what I've seen on the videos and read, there's like a boat bus here. And when, obviously, you want to visit the castle, oh, there's a castle actually, I can see. Further, as you can see there, far away, way, there, just there. And so basically, you can climb on the boat bus and it takes you there, or you can just walk it. It is quite far away, as you can see. So you pay some money and you jump on board and it takes you to the castle. So we'll see what's going on. Damn!
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Right guys, finally we have found the beach. And as I was saying, the boat bus thing, that's the baby. So basically you climb on here and it takes you far, far away to the castle, and or you could just walk it. But I think this is an easier option. As you can see, it's very child friendly, if you like. Hopefully we're gonna try and catch a ride at some point if we've got possibility of a time. But we found the beach. As you can see, the kids are just running towards the sandy beach. It wasn't far away actually from where we were on the highway. And like I said, just across towards the narrow alleyway, we found it. And we're here. So by the way, as I said, that's the boat bus. You catch a ride to the castle. Right guys, as I was saying, we finally made it to the beach. Luckily, or fortunately, it's been ages we've not been on the sandy beach. The last few, obviously, beach we've been on has always been like a pebble beach, and they hurt on the feet. But this is a lovely sandy beach. Obviously, the sun's not here, so it is quite cold. Well, a bit fresh to say, it's not cold, but it's amazing just to be around the seaside. As you can see, lovely view there. The tide's obviously gone. Ah, there's a castle. As I was saying, it's not too far now from here, and you can walk it. Like I said, the boat bus is just in the back. You can catch a ride from there. Or you could, if you're more adventurous, you could just walk it yourself just to the castle there. And it's a lovely, lovely sandy beach to be honest. Massive, obviously, area covered. City area just there. And amazing, amazing views of the sea. So here we go. This is in Jersey, guys. We are on the beach, on the sand. Finally, find a sandy beach. As you can see, the water's going. Damn!
A few moments later.
Right guys, so welcome back. Currently we are heading to hopefully look for some lunch. We found a small cafe which does fresh fish and chips around here, and we're heading there now. But as I was coming across there, as you can see, this is hopefully our boat cruise which we have booked. And what it does is it's a 2-hour journey. It takes you around obviously all the touristic areas in Jersey from the coastal point of view, obviously, from and it's all commentary obviously based as well. So hopefully we're gonna climb on there on Tuesday, so stay tuned, keep watching. Amazing view of the boats here. Anyways, let's eat now. Peace. Look at the shoes. Mustafa, look at the shoes. Is a baby nursery imminent? Matulani. Yo, yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, while we're waiting for fish and chips, I really wanted to go to use the toilets. And there's some toilets here, just across the shop. And amazing, I mean, it's very old school, as you can see, the structure is very old type. But fair play to Jersey, man, they keep the town clean. It's immaculate, as you can see. The water's working, nice warm, heater's working, there's soap. And like I said, it's proper battered, but the facilities are really nice and clean. I've used it. I just wanted to point that out, so fair play to Jersey, man. To be fair, I've not seen any rubbish around on the street. It's clean, which is very attractive, obviously, if you're coming to visit, because it's amazing, you know, to see. In this day and age, obviously, people do care of the litter. So fair play, Jersey. Keep it up. Peace. Damn!
2 hours later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, we've just come out. Quickly, as you can see, it's getting dark now. After the lunch we had, we just decided to go to a fish and chip shop close by, obviously, the harbour, and had our lunch there. Decided to come back to the hotel, relaxed, obviously. It was getting a bit chilly. But anyways, we've all freshened up and we've come out to look for dinner. We've just been to McDonald's, obviously not today, we'll probably nip down there tomorrow, but just next to the hotel, actually there's Burger King. So tonight's the Burger King night, but as you can see, the night view, the lights are on, is amazing. Anyways, we'll catch up hopefully in Burger King now. Right, so we decided to come to Burger King now. Amazing royal chicken. So there we go, this is dinner for tonight. Burger King.
Moments later. Many unbearable hours later.
Right, guys, this has been our night. Amazing Burger King. We enjoyed it all. Just been a bit of shopping. And we're going to call you a night. Anyways, this is our hotel. As I was saying, right in the city centre, Premier Inn. And as I said, everything's just around the corner. So here we go. With this, I'm going to wrap this vlog here. And as you know what to do, guys. You need to subscribe down there. Until the next video, guys. Peace out.